Today we will discuss about the dial gauge indicator. What is dial gauge indicator? Dial gauge indicator works for measuring difference between the standard and other blocks or other measurable components. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the dial gauge indicator. We have a circular disc type scale. This is a main scale with readings 0, 10, 20, 30 to 90. And in between these we have a pointer. This is a pointer which will give us reading. This is a short dial indicator. In this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 readings are placed, and these readings are 1 division equal to 1 revolution of the main scale. Means when this pointer will move a complete revolution, then this short indicator will show the 1 reading. When it gives completely 2 revolution, then it will give 2 reading. So for 1 complete revolution of the main scale, it will give 1 reading. There is a plunger which will be in contact for the measuring components. This will move up and down. By the movement of this plunger, this pointer will rotate. This reading is 0 to 10 for the main scale is 1 mm. The complete reading 0 to 10 is equal to 1 mm. And the least count of the main scale is 0.01 mm. Means 0.01 mm is the smallest reading we can note from the dial gauge indicator. Now we will see the working of the dial gauge indicator. These are the internal parts of the dial gauge indicator. This is a plunger. This is plunger. And this is pointer. This is pointer. And this is attached with the gearing arrangement. Then what will happen? When plunger will move upward, then what will happen? We will see the working animation. When plunger will move upward, gearing will work and the pointer will move in the dial gauge. And we can record the reading of the dial gauge indicator. So this is the working of dial gauge indicator with the help of plunger and gearing arrangement. Thank you for seeing this video.